don't have to tell you people times are tough. You read the papers. The country's going to hell. Now you take inflation, recession, welfare. There's nothing we can do about that. But thanks to muggings, malnutrition, assassination, and disease, we got a chance to make a buck. Now, I can see that some of you men must be shocked by that statement, but I didn't write the rules of life myself, no, sir. Mother, please. The cripple, the junkie, the wounded, and the dying. Society calls them all worthless, but they're not worthless. Not to us. To us, each one is worth $42.50 plus 50 cents a mile. And let's not forget it. God damn it, Mother! When it comes to realizing that people in distress will jump into the first rig that shows up, well, then that's when the drive and the enthusiasm of you men will make the difference. But there's another group out there, men.
1442 Wade Avenue. See the woman.
Keep it in your pants, Bliss. I'm not through. But there's another group out there, men. And I will not dignify the Unity Ambulance Company by mentioning its name, but they want our territory, our sick, your jobs. But we're not gonna let them do it to us, are we, men? You bet we're not. No, sir.
Excuse me, Mr. Fishbein. We have a code 3 at 1442 Wade Avenue, a woman in labor.
Thank you, Jennifer. A woman in labor. What could be more eloquent than that? Well, it looks like life has its own little ways of summing up the situation, doesn't it, men? Gentlemen, the F&B Ambulance Company is rolling!
1, 2, 1, 2, 3!
Dance. Dance. I gotta shake my shoulders.